A big male Grant's gazelle represents ample food for all the family. The cheetah cannot get a stranglehold, and the gazelle is too big and too strong. The cubs move in, trying to help bring down the buck. The plains cheetah has miscalculated, and miscalculated badly. The stronger Grant drives her into the ground, horns piercing flesh. Seriously injured, the mother will not be able to hunt. The cubs' only chance is to provide for themselves, but adolescents are not adept hunters. It's a painful situation that emphasizes the vulnerability of cheetahs.